Sheva.
All right, guys, you know what's where the mines up? Are? Welcome back to more Resident Evil 5. Not too far from I purchased a melee vest, so we should take a bit less damage from hits.
I owe you one.
Plus, I think they look pretty cool, so there's that. Let's actually go ahead and reload everything. Shit. Just trying to make sure my mic is there. Because I can't really see it. But I'll take this handgun ammo and let's get moving. Let's go ahead and blow that up. Bitch. Oh, he got me. Go down. All right, we're done. Dogs. What we're gonna do, little bitch. I'm gonna take this ammo, and we're gonna get out of here.
Are you okay?
Thanks for the help.
Come on, Trevor. Let's get moving. Come on. Jump. That. Huge. Alright, let's get going. Come on, Chef. She can't follow me. One down. I took that one. It had to be done. Wasting ammo, let's go.
Come on!
Okay.
Now for this part, I tend to give Sheva the lantern.
Take it!
Roger!
Take it!
And I kinda just
I'll take the lantern. Stay close to me.
Alright. I'm gonna go this way.
Take it,
Roger.
All right, we're good. Now this part in co-op is a great idea because it focuses on teamwork. Oh,
help! You
grab it. Roger.
Bitch! Oh. Go down. This thing just won't die. Alright. Nope. Nope. Alright. Slash grenades aren't necessary. Oh no. Go down.
okay.
I can't stand those things. Let's get out of here. There's another emblem right there if you want it. I don't really need it, so let's go ahead and reload this.
I'm moving! Sheva!
Roger!
Go!
Roger!
Get in there, girl! What are you doing? Oh, there's too many of them. Probably should have took those flash grenades. No, you don't. Kinda running low on shells, that's okay. Goddamn snakes! Oh, I hear you, bitch. Thank you kindly. I'll take that. Can use some of this too. Actually, you know what? Let's fill her up and give the rest.
I owe you one.
Also, I believe there's treasure this way. I swear, I knifed that thing. The reach on this thing is just ridiculous. Get going.
Hold on. I'll open the gate.
All right, guys. Gotta hold them off. Mercenaries mode. You good? Just come on. No! Yeah, we're just gonna make a run for it. They're gonna keep coming. Alright.
Take it.
Okay.
Let's get going. Take it. No! Get this door open, come on. Come on. Alright, we made it. Good to go. Alright, now we're good.
Breathe! Oh shit!
So you must be Irving.
Wow, perceptive, aren't ya?
You think this is a joke? You're just like all the other pieces of scum terrorists.
Oh, I'm not like them. I'm a businessman with standards.
Drop the weapon.
Or, how about you drop yours?
Irving has a partner.
There must be something here he didn't want us to see.
What is it?
Look at this.
The oil field. That's in the marshlands.
Going.
Delta team, Chris here. We located Irving, but he got away.
Do you know where he went?
We think he's heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
Okay.
That's for you. You do work.
Roger that.
Alright, no. Actually, you come on. Can't open these. Bitch!
That'll work.
He's down for the count. Oh. Come on, we need to make a break for it. Taking hits, guys. If I can get to that turret, we will be good to go. Oh, yeah. on, sir. Do work. Alright, we're good. Reload our shotgun. We are out the door. Now, of course, I do know you can knock on. Wait, hold on.
You grab it.
Roger.
You can knock on this.
Sheva.
Okay.
What was that? Ah! Ooh. Vicious. All right, let's get going. Saw that treasure there, but it's not worth it. No, you don't. Racking up them headshots. Alright, what you got? Invincibility frames. All right, cool. I'll take this. Now we're gonna split up. Sheva. Bam! I didn't even see that.
Give me a hand.
Hurry up, then. What you doing?
Okay.
She's gonna do some work up there.
I need your help.
Come on, Sheva. Neckbreaker, get your neckbreaker. Good. Huge. Back up, back up. Sheva.
You grab it.
Okay.
Good job.
Come on, let's move this. Hurry up.
Too heavy for you. Let me give you a hand.
All right, we're good. We're good. We're good.
Good job. Come on.
Okay.
All right, let's go. What was the point of that? So they drove here just to crash, or I guess so.
Thank you.
pick up these mines. No, you don't. There's always time for crates.
Come on,
no, you don't.
Come on,
forget it.
Nope. I'll take this ammo though. All right, what I'm gonna do? Time to go. Come on. Alright, let's get in there.
Go!
Some of this handgun ammo, girl. Hurry up. Nope.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Hurry up. What are you doing?
Come on.
Yep. I'm just gonna take those hits.
Come on.
Get this ammo.
This thing won't stop moving. What can we do to slow it down?
Alright, we should be good now. Plenty of rifle ammo, so use it. Where'd that handgun ammo go? I think it disappeared. Shit.
Come on!
Ha ha! Gotcha, bitch. Oh no, you're going down. If it takes all day, you're going down. Come on. Come on. He missed it. Come on. Take the bait. He's not taking the bait. At some point, you gotta step through one of these, so... Are you kidding me? But that should do it. Alright. Thank you. Alright guys, it's the end of chapter 2, part 2, and I guess don't forget to like and subscribe, share this video around, share it with your friends, share it with other YouTubers, I don't care, just do what you can do, and I will see you in the next part. Catch you later.